we're out here with the Bebop 2, which we haven't flown in a while, like since last year. And we're gonna take it for a little spin. A lot of buzzards out today. I see these buzzards all over the place. There's the Bebop right there. Okay, it's flying good, man. Got no complaints. No complaints. Man, Flying nice, guys, flying nice. Bebop 2, what a winner. What a great quad, man. So underrated. And you can get these for pretty damn cheap now. Shit, I still got 79% of the battery left. Okay, I'm gonna cut the video. And we're gonna land it. That's the only bad thing about the Bebop. It does them. Those are some wicked ass landings. Okay, so anyway, yeah. Flew great, man. This thing is it's a champ. It's a champ for sure. All right, guys. There you go. Bebop 2. What a classic. And look at that buzzard right there. Look at that big bastard. Man, they were out looking for some Bebop. Okay? They were looking for some Bebop. All right, guys. I'll talk to you later.